Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It ain't over, motherfucker. Yeah.
We supposed to elevate, not segregate. And we got love for the East. And I know the East got love for the West. But there's certain niggas, you know what I'm saying, wanna talk shit. This is where I'm from. So basically, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. Now I'm a rap fan who never saw band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls in the dark. So can you recognize shit is real when I shove this Ampex 499 up your rectum? I'm ready to bust every bitch nigga's chip. See these floods in January got me looking in the mirror screaming Bloody Mary. Unnecessary, representing equal set tripping. Divided by my tennis shoe pimping, got all you niggas dipping like lippin'. T-bag, son, this Philo G Kundo. The way of the intercepting fist, intercepting every subliminal diss. Geographic prejudice against increments of incredulous legislature. Psychologically, I masturbate with the hands of fate and bust nuts on Mother Nature. Coming on your landscape, I'm pressing California license plates for niggas in all 50 fucking states.
But it's fighting me, inviting me to rhyme.
I can't hold it back. I'm looking for the line, taking off my lambskin, Mark Buchanan. Cause I'ma make you see LA like Ed O'Bannon. Nigga, come in peace and brothers get kicking. But you ain't gon' walk my streets when back east you selling wolf tickets. Reciprocate the player hate and bring the bullshit to you. Rolling through your coast like the Green Gary Ganoo, who said, no canoes is good canoes. But the niggas is canocked and knowing about the connect shit that I be flowing. So don't represent it, my expense, it's too expensive. The first and last line of defense is my sentence. You got caught off the coast of the Pacific Ocean, fam, face down floating with your fucking neck broke. Nigga.
Snap a neck,
yeah.
Put
them
live
effect. Cause I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls in the dark. I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls. I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls in the dark. I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls. I walk a planet and create tremors. If nothing else is all you need to remember. LLA, apostrophe Y, LLAK. C-U-F or you backwards ass niggas. Psychologically, we grappling MC like Gracie at the UFC. So play me in your octagon, coward. On mixtapes and interviews, I'm hearing you. Certain dissidents diss from a distance. Disrespect and discriminate. Nigga, I laminate that ass and wear it at the new music seminar. Full badge, mash or get twisted. Nimble on front like Rosa Parks, but then Marx is broke wrist. Superiority complex is based on no statistics. Now listen, respect due to the pioneers, right. But what your borough did in 83 is ancient history, bruh. So why these niggas acting like since they live in a state that rap originates, they automatically all-time greats. It takes classic material to make fat shit, not proof of New York residents in an accent. Who expresses the freshest? The West Coast was resurrected by me. I'm the motherfucking man like Homo Erectus, yeah. So why it matter when rap started? If I wanted to hear from the asshole, I would've fought it. I'm a West Coast artist, down with clicks from 510 to 516. But this indiscriminately and you diss me. Fundamentally is the ability to smother suckers. So if rap was born to another, then that makes me your motherfucker. Cause I'm the type of nigga to go to your show, fuck yo ho, then that on your promotional t-shirt. I lurk this old eclipse, the planet Earth eternally verbally. I fuck your head up like Lawrence and Normandy normally.
Normally,
silly I approach. Cause I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls
in the dark.
I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls. I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls
in the dark.
I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls. It's like that, y'all. It's like that, y'all. It's like that, y'all. But that, like that, y'all. Freak, freak. Yeah, arson up in this motherfucker. City north of Long Beach, southwest of Compton. Never get no shouts out. Know what I'm saying? Fuck that. My nigga Flip. Know what I'm saying? Mike Sless on the board. Yeah. And all my niggas, Golden State Warriors, West Coast. My niggas down south, and my niggas back east. You know what I'm saying? And anybody worldwide, that's a true hip hop head. Yeah. Right about now, shortcut. For all them bitch ass niggas, get them niggas some traveling music.
rap shit. All y'all niggas be talking about the politics and rap and who doing what. But what about the bitches and shit? Y'all niggas is tripping, man. Y'all talking about niggas. I think y'all niggas is gay and shit. Why do you give a fuck where a nigga rap like you? You ain't fucking a nigga. And why do you give a fuck if he from a different place? You fucking his hoes when you go out there. Why you give a fuck? So double drop it for like this. As I walk down a motherfucking street, I wish I could beat my motherfucking beat. Just jack off.